Do you smoke weed? You look like you smoke weed.
No, I don't. I had so much fun in the 70s and 80s, I had to just stop.
I had a lot of fun in the 80s and 90s, and right now my vagina is in a museum.
Right. Well, I'm not going to say that.
Netflix is comedy, and comedy is for everyone across this great land. This is Comedians Interviewing Towns with Funny Names, episode 127.
Hey guys, I'm comedian Miss Pat, and I'm here to interview the mayor of Weed, California. Yeah, you heard me right. Weed, California. Hey guys, can you dial her in? Somebody help Susan. She on mute. Damn, I thought you failed. How do you feel about being the mayor of Weed?
Oh, I love the mayor of Weed.
Weed Fire Department.
Okay. We got a Weed Police Department, too.
I bet you do. Weed High School, too.
My kids both graduated from Weed High.
Really? Make sure you put on a mask, because one day I'm going to come to Weed, and I would like to meet you.
I have a mask. It says, I heart Weed. You want to see it?
Yeah, let me see it.
All right, hang on. I'm fast.
Oh. Okay, you got to send me one now. We're friends now.
Okay.
All right, until next time. I appreciate you.
Okay, see ya.
Hi, I'm Christina P, and today I will be talking to the mayor of hell, Odom Plenty.
Hi, I'm sorry, Odom Plenty is out today, but I am presenting myself as his assistant, Helen a Handbasket.
How did this town get its name?
Started in the 1830s, and life was good until the owner, George Reeves, started making whiskey.
Everybody was getting wasted and not going to work.
Well, and the wives were like, oh my God, John's gone to hell again.
It actually sounds kind of awesome.
Hell is three buildings currently. Screams, and we've got the Hellhole Bar and Grill, and there's the Hell Saloon, and that's it.
I want to plan for this because I want to be mayor for the day of hell.
I would be happily your minion for the day.
I would love that.
You know, every day we wonder what fresh hell awaits us.
I got you, girl.
Bye. Thank you so much.
Join us next time when we travel to
Climax, Georgia. Who, home of the unhappiest white people in the world?
Sandwich, Illinois. Named after the Earl of Sandwich. I like sandwiches. I would go there.